A popular German grocery chain is getting ready to open its second Sioux City location. Lakeport Commons will soon be home to an Aldi grocery store. It's set to open on October 28th. Now, the store is one of three new businesses moving into the former Gordman's location. Ross Dresses for Less opened its first Sioux City location back on October 8th, and there's still an empty retail space in between those two new stores.